Hello, it's Missy. Thank you for watching. Today's video is gym slash sporty type hairstyles. It's been a minute since I've posted a tutorial like this one. Let me know in the comments section what you think about these hairstyles. Make sure to like and subscribe if you're new to my channel. Click that bell as always, and let's get started. For the first hairstyle, I'm going to begin by sectioning off the top portion of hair for the first ponytail section. Using a clear elastic band, I'm going to tie off this top section to create the first ponytail. Then I'm going to clip it up and out of the way. And now I'm going to divide off a new section of hair to create the second ponytail. I'm dividing off a 1-inch section of hair directly underneath the first one. And I'm going to tie this off into a second ponytail using another clear elastic band right under the first. I'm going to take the top section and divide it into two equal pieces. Then I'm going to take the second ponytail and bring it up in between the top two sections of the first ponytail. And now I'm going to divide off a new section of hair and combine the hair together with the ends from the first split ponytail. And this will become my new bottom ponytail. So now I'm going to let down the top ponytail. I'm dividing the top section into two equal halves, and then I'm going to bring the bottom section up through the middle and clip it out of the way at the top of my head. Then I'm going to create a new ponytail section. So I'm dividing off a new section of hair underneath the previous section, and I'm going to combine this new hair with the ends from the previously split ponytail and create a new ponytail section. Since I've got two sections of the braid, I'm going to go back over each section and gently pull on small pieces of hair to make each of them puffier so they look bigger and will show up a little bit better. Now I'm going to continue more of the braid. So I'm taking the top section and dividing this into two sections again. I'm bringing the bottom ponytail up through the middle and clipping it out of the way. And then I'm going to combine the two split sections back together with the remaining hair at the nape of my neck. I'm going to use another clear elastic band and tie all of this hair together. And I'm going to repeat this pattern four more times in order to create four more sections of the braid. So I'm splitting the top ponytail into two sections, wrapping the two sections around the bottom ponytail, then combining them back together underneath the hair. Then using a clear elastic band, I'm going to tie the two sections back together underneath. And with each section, I'm also going to go back over each one and carefully pull on small sections of hair so each loop looks bigger, and this will make the whole braid easier to see, and the whole braid will look fuller altogether. You can create as many or as little sections of the braid as you would like. You can also do really small sections or larger sections. I worked my way basically down to the bottom and left out only a little bit of hair at the bottom, just so there was a small tail instead of creating sections all the way down to the ends. For the second hairstyle, I'm going to begin by dividing my hair into two halves, a top half and a bottom half. Starting at the tops of my ears, I'm going to section off the top portion. And using a hairband, I'm going to tie off this section to create a ponytail. Now I'm going to pull this section out of the way and clip it off so I can use it later on. Then I'm going to combine the remaining bottom hair together into another ponytail section. Using an elastic band, I'm going to tie off this bottom section of hair. On the last wrap of the elastic though, I'm going to pull the hair partway through and create a loop. Now I'm going to let down the top section of hair And what I'm going to do is place the top ponytail on the left side of this bottom loop. And then I'm going to place my right thumb and my pointer finger through the loop. And I'm going to pull the top ponytail through the loop completely. And you can see that the bottom loop kind of wraps around the top ponytail. So then, just to make sure everything is nice and secure, I'm going to take another elastic band and wrap this over all of the hair to combine it all together into one ponytail. For the third hairstyle, I'm combining all of my hair together at the center of the back of my head, and I'm going to use a hairband to tie it off. And once it's all tied off, I'm going to take a clear elastic band and wrap this over the ponytail about 2 inches down from the first hairband. Then I'm going to go back over the hair in between the two hairbands and gently pinch and pull on small pieces of hair to kind of pull them out of the bottom elastic so the section becomes wider and looks fuller, creating kind of a puffy effect. Now I'm going to tie a third elastic over the ponytail again, about 2 inches down from the second elastic. And once it's tied off, I'm going to go back over the hair in between the two elastics again, and I'm going to carefully pull the hair up and out of the elastic so the section of hair looks puffier and more full. And then I'm going to repeat those same steps twice more and create 2 more sections of the braid. So I'm pulling my ponytail over my head just so it's a little bit easier to reach. And I'm going to tie another elastic band a couple inches down from the previous one. And then I'm going to pinch and pull on the hair in between the elastics to make the section more full. And I still had a little extra space at the bottom of my ponytail, so I decided to create 1 more section of the braid. So I just tied another elastic over the ponytail again, below the first one, and then pulled on the hair in between to create the final section of the braid. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed today's video. I think any of these hairstyles would be so great for doing anything active. Comment down below if you had a favorite. I love knowing which one you like the most. If you're new to my channel, make sure to like and subscribe. If you're already subscribed, thank you so much. Be sure to click that notification bell if you haven't already, then you'll never miss any future videos. And I will see you next time.